4K, UHD, 4K, UHD. The three of them are used interchangeably, but they are not the same. If you were in a market for a new television and search 4K TV on Amazon, you will get a whole list of options from different manufacturers on their TV models. But what you will notice is that most, if not all, say 4K UHD. However, the reality is they are commonly used as the same thing, and although they are similar, the resolutions of each are different. You probably know that 4K is 2160p or 3840 by 2160. That, though, is incorrect. That resolution is ultra high definition. 4K, on the other hand, is actually 4096 by 2160. One is a consumer standard, one is a film standard. Ultra high definition is a consumer based resolution. Just like all your monitors and your phones, it is 16:9 or a 1.78 aspect ratio. On the other hand, we have 4K, which equates to a approximate 1.9 aspect ratio. The only difference between the two is the width of the screen. So there you have it. Even when you hear 4K Ultra HD, know that it is actually just UHD, and not 4K as we have come to know it.